jail, Trenton Wilbanks, and they are not the man who swears.